Right now, I am joined by the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Bianca, what was your initial reaction to finding out that you were drafted to Friday Night SmackDown?
Byron, my first thought was that it doesn't matter what brand I'm on. You know, as long as I'm able to represent the WWE Universe to the best of my ability, and that means retaining the Raw Women's Championship this Saturday at Backlash. Because even though I rep blue now, I have nothing but love for Monday Night Raw. So you best believe I'm going to send Io Sky to SmackDown empty-handed.
Good one. Byron, I have a question for you now. Why are you here interviewing Bianca when you should be interviewing the top three draft picks in the WWE? I mean, Dakota and I don't know if you saw that earlier tonight. We are the future women's tag team champions. And Io Sky right here is going to give you a real reason to be blue when she beats you for that Raw Women's Championship. You get it? Be blue, like sad.
You know what actually makes me sad, Bailey? Is that I've always been extremely impressed with Io Sky. Matter of fact, when she showed up to SummerSlam last year, I just knew that she was going to be the unique, talented, competitive athlete that this women's division needed. I mean, I was excited to see what she was going to do next. But what did she go and do? She went and got herself influenced by two females that have done nothing but hold her back. Yeah, I said what I said. So I hope this Saturday it gives Io, you know, a little taste of what it feels like to finally step out on her own and finally shine. You know, after I beat her at Backlash. Girl, you don't need to translate. Because Io and I, we understand each other.
Ando ropichando ya mismo me voy.